onside action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. He'll take it from the two. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Arizona's offensive staff, they really build things around this guy, and they know that they can be confident in what he can do all game long.
Yeah, I think they trust in all of his abilities. And the big thing also is he avoids those silly mental mistakes. He does not line up in the wrong position. He's not going to turn the wrong way. More importantly, he's not going to miss out on a blitz on pass protection. So he's really just a total package, very consistent, very reliable running back that this team utilizes.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
Well, it's a nice first down by this offense, and you can see the wide receiver here carries the football. You're talking about a very versatile offense that's tough to defend and very unpredictable.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. He's got it with room to run. And he's taken down around the 50-yard line. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Tackle made around the 37-yard line. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
They get with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
You know, these backwards plays can have a psychological impact. It can damage a team's confidence if it keeps happening.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 39. First down grab. He's knocked out of bounds at the 14-yard line. What a play.
What a play is right. Here they throw the ball to the tight end, and the big guy shows that he's valuable not only as a blocker, but as a receiver as well. Nice catch.
Let it go, and it's caught for the touchdown. He hits the PAT. An 8-play, 76-5, and they put up 7 points.
Fred, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
They line up to kick this one away. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. Gets to about the 24-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Hands off, and not much room there as they try to work the left side. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on 24. They make the stop at the 26. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage.
Score that round for the defense. These guys are flying around right now. The secondary decided to drop back into coverage here, and there was nobody open for the quarterback to deliver the ball to. Good job by the D.
He makes it to the 48-yard line. And here comes the offense again. They'll try to make it two touchdowns and two possessions.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And one thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
Arizona is up by a touchdown. He's at the 40. He'll get the call again. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
Third and six. Ball on the 34-yard line. Short over the middle. And he's tackled around the 31-yard line. Pushed out of bounds. There he goes. Touchdown, Arizona. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
And he converts the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. Room around the corner. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 37-yard line. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Nice run, and he's brought down. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. At the 46. He's under pressure. Scrambling around. He's taken down at the 38.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 38. Goes right around the 26-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. A long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, the Wildcats lead it by 2 touchdowns. we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Tackled right away. From the 14-yard line. First down. Got the corner. Nice run there as they work the outside. And this is the eighth play of the drive. That'll bring up second and three. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Here they go. First and goal, down by a couple of possessions. Give to the tailback. Touchdown, Knights. Splits the uprights with the extra point. A nine-play, 64-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. Central Florida is lining up to kick this one off. From the five-yard line, he's tackled at the 24-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Arizona is up seven. Here he goes. Tackle at the 36. The 39-yard line. A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
They hand it off. Got some open field. He's tackled around the 28-yard line. Taken down around the 26-yard line. Tackle made at the 12-yard line. Complete. He's got space to work, and he hits him hard at the six.
I think he could have taken a risk down the field, but he played it safe instead, and that's one of the keys to winning ball games.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Decent run here, right side. Arizona up 7 points. Touchdown, Wildcats.
It takes a lot of strength when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
And he adds the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Gathered in at the six. He makes it to the 25-yard line.
Boy, the two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us and see how much they're enjoying it with a big smile on their face.
The defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on Monday.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Runs outside for a nice game. From their own 29-yard line. Second down. Draw play. Taken down in the backfield. So they end up with a loss after calling the draw.
He started out rushing the passer and then just got lucky and ran right into the running back on the draw.
To that quickly, and they make the stop around the 34-yard line. They're coming after this punter. And down he goes at the 36-yard line. The Wildcats obviously have built their offense around this guy, and through two quarters, everything's working, Herbie, but, you know, you can't just rely on one guy, and he's got to be careful a little bit in the third and fourth quarter, too.
Well, you want to keep pushing. I mean, he's off to a great start. This offense off to a great start. It's a four-quarter game, and, you know, the opponent's going to try to get back into this game, take some chances. So if this running back is smart, he'll continue to challenge himself, his offensive line, and the entire offense. He'll continue to try to put more points up on the board.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. It's a fumble. It's recovered. Gets out to around the 45. From the 45-yard line, it's first down. Fires out to his wideout. Knocked out of bounds. Around the 35-yard line. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. They'll bring him down around the 20-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From the 20-yard line, it's second down. Inside the 10, he's hit and taken down. Arizona's going to have to use their second time out of the half. Here's the eighth play of the series. He makes it to the 9. It's third down. They need 8 yards here to get the ball in the end zone. They come out in a 5-wide set. And he's hit before he could go anywhere. Kicks away, and he got it.
like they're ready for the kick.
Taken from the 10. He's out to the 30. He gets hit out of bounds.
Around the 33-yard line. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
From their own 33-yard line. Second down. Let's see if a quarterback heaves it up there and one of his guys can come down with it. Once and all, going deep. Oh, he had the pick and he dropped it.
First half comes to a close as they head to the locker rooms. The Wildcats lead it by 17.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The big fellas on the offensive line dominating this game right now. I mean, the defensive linemen in the pass rush, they've got no shot of having any idea of what's going on with the quarterback. They can't even reach it.
Well, you know what? It's nice to be a quarterback that sits back in the pocket and he kind of pats the football once, twice, three times. And then, Reese, he scrambles and runs around because he's bored. That's what he did in the first half. I mean, the protection could not have been any better. The quarterback had all day to throw the football. If that doesn't change, it's going to be a long second half.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready for the call.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter.
Taken from the 3-yard line. Tackle made at the 21-yard line.
The Wildcats continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
On the run. Gets out to about the 21.
No gain. That brings up second and 9.
From their own 21-yard line, it's second down. They're going to pitch it. He's gobbled up in the backfield. It all going long. The defender had it and then dropped it. That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot at picking it off, it's still a heck of a play to force the incomplete pass.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after.
Gets to about the 44-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. And now he's got room to run. He's at the 30. And he tackles him hard at the 23. It to the 11. And they got him for a loss.
Well, these days you've got safeties playing up close to the line of scrimmage, almost like a fourth linebacker. The only way that you can keep them from cheating up is to take some chances downfield.
It's second and 13.
Ball on the 14. Big opening. Touchdown, Arizona. And he tacks on the extra point. Didn't get much of a return there. The defense really stepped up to force that three and out on the last drive.
Down two possessions. This offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He steps out around the 15-yard line. They got 4 yards on that one.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
From their own 15-yard line, second down. Got his receiver, dropped it, incomplete. And that one probably should have been picked off.
Yeah, are you kidding me? There's a blanket around that receiver. Somebody else had to be open.
And he's immediately tackled. From their own 25-yard line. First down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's taken down at about the 35. That brings up second and one. Makes the grab and out of bounds. It's complete for about 4 yards and a first down.
I think they were expecting a run on that play, Brad, and it allowed the quarterback to throw for just enough yards to get the first down.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take the snap and throw it quickly to get the first. Quick throw, and he's tackled around the 44. Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big gain.
Well, give credit here to the receiver for finding that seam and coming up with a nice gain for the offense.
From the 44-yard line, first down. Middle of the tight end. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it.
Number 84 was the intended receiver.
From the 33-yard line, second down. Zips it to the back. That's a great tackle at the 23-yard line. 10th play of the drive.
That makes it first and 10.
Good open field tackle. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And this is the 12th play of the drive. Touchdown! just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
And they're looking to get 2 points here. And they won't get the two. It was a 12-play, 88-yard drive. And they'll come away with 6 points after failing on the two-point conversion.
Brett, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
So our score, 31-13. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Arizona's offense has just been dominant here in the third quarter, and it's got to be pretty demoralizing for the defense.
Yeah, the defense, I mean, they just have to get some kind of stop here to be able to get some confidence, to be able to get their own offense into a position of being able to put some points up. But right now, they just cannot stop this high-powered attack.
Caught. Enough for the first down. He's tackled at the 41. And he's tackled right away. Throws this one away. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43-yard line. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Quick throw, almost intercepted.
Smart, heady play by that defender. That was solid pass defense.
Fourth down. He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack a defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the line.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Made at about the 31.
Call it a gain of 11 yards. That makes it first and 10.
They try running left. Tackle at the 33.
Call it a gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
So at the end of the third quarter, the Wildcats lead 31-13. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it. Here's third and 8, ball on the 33. Quick throw to the tight end. That's a huge, huge stop here in the fourth quarter. They've got the lead. They're going to get the football back, but they're still left. And this is what power football is all about, folks. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line. From their own 41-yard line, it's first down. Get the right one.
halfback's got it on the quick throw. And he's taken down at the 45. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on 3rd down. He's under some heat. He gets rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on.
And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 40.
Mike check 33.
He goes out of bounds
around the 32-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play.
Here's the 12th play of the drive. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on. So it's 3rd down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Quick shot to the tight end, and he can't pull it in. Decent run up the gut.
That makes it 1st and 10.
Back, 3, 9. Kill.
And he's knocked out immediately after the catch. Just under 3 to go in regulation. To his tight end, nothing doing. This is the 17th play of this drive.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in. 3rd and 10. Ball on the 17. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He gets hit out of bounds at the 10. A 7-yard on the screen play. End zone, touchdown.
Saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
So they go to the air on 4th down when they needed a big play, and boy, do they come through. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a 2-point conversion. They don't get it. A long 19-play, 79-yard drive, and they get 6 points on the board after failing the 2-point conversion. They'll bring him down at the 43-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Just over 2 minutes in the game. They'll bring him down right around the 42-yard line.
That makes it 6-8.
It's 2nd down, 8 to go. Ball on the 42.
the middle. The Knights taking their first time out of the half. Here's an opening. Makes it out to about the 26.
First down here, Brad, by this offense. The receiver's running the football. You got to think, as a defensive coordinator, it's one thing to try to defend it, kind of your traditional offensive attack. But here you got to start worrying about what is this wide receiver going to do. It puts a lot of pressure on the defense and the defensive mindset on how they want to try to slow this offense down.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. The 10. Big play, and it's first and goal. Strike to the receiver, touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a 6-play, 44-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
And Brad, right now, the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big running.
Arizona lines up for the kickoff. Fielded at the 4. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. They get the sack. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Spikes the ball. From their own 18-yard line, third down. Completes it across the middle. He's taken down at the 34.
Easy, easy.
Throws incomplete, intended for wide outs. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. It out right to the running back. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Back five, back five!
That makes it first and 10.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Wants to go long and does. Incomplete, almost picked off.
Man, I don't know if this quarterback misread the defense or just made a poor decision, but that wasn't a pass he should have thrown.
48-yard line. It's second down. And he throws it away. Here's the 8th play of the series. Under a minute left. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. And he hits him hard at the 46-yard line. An unbelievable stop where they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. Nothing more demoralizing for a defense than seeing the opposing quarterback take a knee. This one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 38-19, Wildcats. That brings this broadcast to a close. 3A Sports at Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon. edition of NCAA Football 14.